Well, it's nearly time to get today's Grand Prix underway. We've got a number of drivers in contention, but of course, only one can claim that coveted top step of the podium. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Norris, Daniel Ricciardo, and Leclerc. Sainz, Gasly, Fernando Alonso, and Yuki Tsunoda. Ocon, Vettel, Lance Stroll, and Raikkonen. Giovinazzi, Russell, Mick Schumacher, and Nicholas Latifi. Mazepin and Max Verstappen completes the grid.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Good job, nice overtake. DRS, DRS now available. conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Dry seem like the best tyre for now. No issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. In the top 10 now. Keep it up. Gap to teammate ahead is 6.5 seconds. They're on old softs. They're in second. The time last lap was a 1:35.5. Brilliant. Nice move. The gap to the car in front is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. You're catching the car in front by a second per lap. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that. We're trailing our teammate by 5.8 seconds. Sergio is in the pits. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Gap to teammate behind is 3.7 seconds. Pit window open. Let's box this lap. Some information on Leclerc. They have an issue with their car. They're going to be slow. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Go now. case, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Gap to car in front is 2.5 seconds.
some information on the Red Bull driver, some information on Leclerc. They are out of the race. Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. The gap to the car ahead is 1.5 seconds. Green flag. Pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. We're leading our teammate by 3.9 seconds. have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Caution, caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. To teammate behind is 6.5 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race. Superb driving. That's the race win.
So as they climb out of the car, the Red Bull team are ready and waiting to celebrate. A thoroughly well-deserved win. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, Crofty, this was won through an abundance of speed and an abundance of skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix won in that manner. A race, surely, that will satisfy the purists today, I think.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.